Alright, well, whatever. Just a little strange. American 1911, go around immediately.
Go around American 1911.
Hi everyone, Flight ATC here. We're back in Tower 3D Pro, and we are in Philadelphia again today.
Philadelphia Tower, Air Shuttle 6301 requesting push and start.
We have the time set to about 1 in the afternoon, and our traffic arrangement today is arrivals for 27 left and 17, and departures 27 right and 17. So far we have this air shuttle ready to push, and looks like an Air Wisconsin will be calling us in just a minute. So we'll wait for him to call us, and then we will start with our other guy on the ground.
Philadelphia Tower, Air Wisconsin 4164 with you, runway 27 left.
And there he is. Air Wisconsin 4164, runway 27 left, clear to land.
Runway 27 left, clear to land, Air Wisconsin 4164.
Air Shuttle 6301, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground. 27 right, pushback approved. Air Shuttle 6301.
And again with the real color, it's broken. I don't know. Like some of them, like this American here, he's got his livery. And a couple of other guys here, there's another American there. But then it seems like anyone except American, their livery is broken and it's not working. So it's just a color with the real... It's just an issue with the real color, which is the add-on that gives you real-life liveries. And the game still works fine. It's just that livery thing is not working, but...
Philadelphia Ground, Air Shuttle 6301 ready to taxi.
I'm gonna try to get it fixed or reinstall it or something. But for now, we're just like this today. Air Shuttle 6301, runway 27 right, taxi via hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via hotel, Air Shuttle 6301.
And it looks like our wind is 337 at 2, so that is out at the north. So
Philadelphia Tower, American 729er with you, runway 27 left.
I think I might actually change the arrivals for 17 to runway 35 instead, because the planes have to take off and land into the wind, and it is only 2 knots, but I might as well do that, so. Air Wisconsin, I already cleared him to land. American 729, runway 27 left, clear to land, number 2.
Runway 27 left, clear to land, American 729er.
That's right. So, I am expecting it to get pretty busy. But with this airport, it's always not busy at the very start, and then it gets really busy all of a sudden, and then I don't realize it's getting busy, so I don't pay as much attention as I should be. But, we're gonna do our best here today to stay very focused and hopefully not let anything go wrong. But we'll see. Air Shuttle 6301, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Air Shuttle 6301.
And I will turn on the cinematic view, so if the game wants to, it can give us some interesting camera angles. You know what? I'm actually going to change the arrivals back to 17.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4940 with you, runway 27 left.
In real life, that would take a lot of time and energy and stuff to change the arrival runway, because if I say I want them on 17 and then I change it to 35, the approach controller is going to have to turn all his planes around, and then if I say I want them on 17 again, he's going to have to turn them around again. So they're doing like 2 180s or something like that, and that takes time and fuel and energy, and it's just not efficient. But
Philadelphia Tower, UPS 2902 requesting push and start.
We'll just go with it for today. It shouldn't be too bad. But the reason I'm switching it back again is because the wind is only at 2 knots, so it's really not that big of a deal. If the wind picks up to like above 5, then I will change it or turn it off or something. But since it's only 2-knot tailwind, that should be okay. And the reason I'm switching it back is because I don't want, if they do bring them on the north-south runway 1735, I don't want them to be conflicting with the guys coming in on 27 left. So, yeah. UPS 2902, pushback approved, expect runway 27 left.
Ground, 27 left, pushback approved. UPS 2902.
I'm gonna try to get this UPS out on a intersection departure from uniform.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4815 with you, runway 27 left.
We'll see how that goes. Piedmont 4940, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 3.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land Piedmont 4940.
Piedmont 4815, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 4.
Philadelphia Tower, Air Wisconsin 4244, requesting push and start. Runway 27 left, cleared to land Piedmont 4815.
Air Shuttle 6301, runway 27 right, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, Air Shuttle 6301.
Air Wisconsin 4244, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Philadelphia ground, UPS 2902 ready to taxi.
And there's
ground,
our
27 right, pushback approved. Air Wisconsin 4244.
Cinematic view coming in. UPS 2902, runway 27 left at uniform via uniform.
Runway 27 left at uniform via uniform, UPS 2902.
So, yeah, it looks like he's going to be doing his intersection departure from uniform. And he should have plenty of room there because he's not telling us it's too short or anything. So he'll be fine to do that. And we will just have to make sure that he has enough room to squeeze out there before the planes on final land on top of him, because there are a lot of planes here, as you can see. And I don't think he's going to have
Philadelphia
that
Tower,
time
Piedmont
to
4823 with you, runway 27 left.
Take off, to be honest with you. Air Wisconsin 4164, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, Air Wisconsin 4164.
Yeah, I don't think he's
going to have Philadelphia ground, Air Wisconsin 4244 ready to taxi.
Time, because they are squeezed in pretty close, these arrivals, so we'll just have to see. Air Wisconsin 4244, runway 27 right, taxi via hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via hotel, Air Wisconsin 4244.
Piedmont 4823, runway 27 left, clear to land number 4.
Runway 27 left, clear to land Piedmont 4823.
So here goes our air shuttle taking off. Air Wisconsin down here better vacate pretty quick, because American is on very short final right now. So we will be monitoring him to make sure he does not land before the other guy's off. And they're good. Air Wisconsin 4164, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Air Wisconsin 4164.
American 729, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, American 729er.
There he comes. He's an A330 from London Heathrow. That's a long flight for him. Wow. Yeah, but this UPS here, I don't think he's going to be able to get out anytime soon, honestly. You know, it might actually...
Philadelphia Tower. Delta 19048 requesting push and start.
It might actually just be more efficient to get him to cross and then bring him out on 35 or 27 right or something like that. Air Shuttle 6301, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Air Wisconsin 4244, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Air Wisconsin 4244.
Delta 19048, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. Delta 19048. Philadelphia Tower, American 2111 with you, runway 27 left.
American 2111, runway 27 left, clear to land number 4.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, American 2111.
American 729, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, American 729er.
But yeah, I think here I see a spot where I can get the UPS out in between Piedmont and American. That should be enough room. But if American catches up, then it won't
Philadelphia
be enough
ground. Delta 19048 ready to taxi.
Delta 19048, runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel, Delta 19048.
So we'll just see how it goes here. Piedmont 49040, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, Piedmont 49040.
So really you don't have to tell them to do that, but it gets them off the runway faster. They know I want them off, and they will go faster. So it's kind of just a polite way of telling them to expedite off. Air Wisconsin 4244, runway 27 right, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 right cleared for takeoff, Air Wisconsin 4244.
Piedmont 4940, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Piedmont 49040.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4881 with you, runway 17.
Piedmont 4811, runway 17, clear to land. Sorry, Piedmont 4881, runway 17, clear to land.
Runway 17, clear to land, Piedmont 4881.
There we go. Guy isn't centered on the runway very well. Yeah, I wouldn't really. I would line up a lot better than this guy's doing, because he's like veering off the runway quite a bit, it looks like. If he had like a tire blowout or something, he could go rolling right off into the grass there. It's not good. Piedmont 4815, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Piedmont 4815.
Air Wisconsin 4244, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Okay, looks like this is going to be our chance to get UPS out as soon as this next guy gets off the runway here. Then that's our
Philadelphia
go.
Tower. Southwest 3302 requesting push and start.
Southwest 3302, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. Southwest 3302.
Piedmont 4823, take next available exit on right.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4831 with you, runway 27 left.
Okay,
take next available exit
UPS
on right, Piedmont 4823.
Right behind this guy. UPS 2902, runway 27 left, line up and wait.
Runway 27 left, line up and wait, UPS 2902.
Okay, this is gonna be really close. He's gonna have to really go. Because American is closing in pretty quickly here. So as soon as this guy's off the runway, UPS is out of here. Delta 1948, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Delta 1948.
4164, hold position.
Hold position, Air Wisconsin 4164.
Yeah, these guys are going nose
Philadelphia
to nose.
Ground, Southwest 3302, ready to taxi.
UPS 2902, runway 27 left, clear for takeoff, intersection uniform.
Runway 27 left, cleared for takeoff, UPS 2902.
No, it's not going to be good enough. American's going to have to go around. American 2111, go around, I say can go around.
Go around American 2111.
Yeah, that's too bad. But it's better safe than sorry, so I'll get American to contact departure again, and they will vector him in for
Philadelphia
another
Tower.
Approach.
American 735 with you, runway 27 left.
American 735, runway 27 left, clear to land number 2.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land American 735.
American 2111, turn left heading 170.
Turn left heading 170, American 2111.
So now I'm sending him southbound.
Philadelphia Tower, Brickyard 4715 requesting push and start.
Brickyard 4715, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. Brickyard 4715.
Now for these guys, this is not good. They're going nose to nose, so I might have to delete one, but I'm going to try to get them turned around or something first. We'll see how that goes. American 2111, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
UPS 2902, contact departure, have a good flight.
Roger, good day.
Okay, so Piedmont 4823, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Piedmont 4823.
Okay. What am I gonna do here now? Okay.
Philadelphia ground, Brickyard 4715 ready to taxi.
Air Wisconsin 4164, taxi to terminal via Juliet Golf, Echo.
Philadelphia Tower, Frontier Flight 1046 with you, runway 27 left.
Taxi to terminal via Juliet Golf Echo Air Wisconsin 4164.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4798 requesting push and start.
Piedmont 4798, pushback approved, expect runway 17.
Ground, 17 pushback approved. Piedmont 4798.
Delta 19048, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Runway 27 right, line up and wait, Delta 19048.
Brickyard 4715, runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel, Brickyard 4715.
Yeah, I don't think this guy, is he gonna turn around? No, I don't think he is. This is not good at all. Piedmont 4940, hold your position.
Hold position, Piedmont 4940.
Air Wisconsin 4164, taxi to terminal via Juliet Golf Echo Hotel.
Taxi to terminal via Juliet Golf Echo Hotel, Air Wisconsin 4164.
I just want him to go in sort of like a circle so that he's out of the way.
Philadelphia ground,
for southwest.
Piedmont 4798 ready to taxi.
But it's not gonna work. So Piedmont 4798, runway 17, taxi via Juliet Echo Echo 1.
Runway 17, taxi via Juliet Echo Echo 1, Piedmont 4798.
Yeah, I should have been watching that and told him to hold short before he went in there. But I was very busy with all the other guys coming in and stuff, so that wasn't good.
Philadelphia Piedmont. Tower, American 751 with you, runway 27 left.
Piedmont 4831, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 1.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Piedmont 4831.
Frontier Flight 1046, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 3.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Frontier Flight 1046.
American 751, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 4.
Say again.
American 751, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 4.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, American 751.
Yeah, no, this guy.
Philadelphia Tower, American 2079 are requesting push and start.
So I'm just gonna have to delete him. We'll just say that he parked at the gate and went around the southwest. Just pretend you didn't see it. And that never happened. Okay? Okay. Southwest 3302, runway 27 right, taxi via hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via hotel, Southwest 3302.
Delta 19048, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff.
Negative. Delta 19048.
Why? It's not ready or something like that? And then what is this guy doing? I don't want him pulling in front of Southwest. He's good though. Okay. Delta 19048, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff. Go.
Negative. Delta 19048.
Why? Delta 19048, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, Delta 19048.
Thank you.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4818 with you, runway 27 left.
Piedmont 4818, runway 27 left, cleared to land, number 4.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Piedmont 4818.
Piedmont 4831, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, Piedmont 4831.
Piedmont 4940, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Piedmont 4940.
American 2079er, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Negative. American 2079er.
Why is everyone saying negative and then not telling me why? Southwest 3302, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Southwest 3302.
Brickyard 4715, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Brickyard 4715.
Delta 19048, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Oh no, what are you doing? Oh no, 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 no. Runway incursion alert. Piedmont 4831, exit at taxiway 05, go.
Say again.
Oh my gosh, no, no, no. Stop! No, 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 don't hit him, please. Oh my gosh. Frontier Flight 1046, go around, I say again, go around.
Go around Frontier Flight 1046.
That was terrifying. That was not supposed to happen. And also, it's not my fault, because approach is supposed to separate them enough that they won't hit each other. And then you could argue it's my fault, because I should have seen
Philadelphia
him still
Tower,
on the runway.
American 2111 with you, runway 27 left.
These other guys trying to go. Piedmont 4881, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Piedmont 4881.
Oh my gosh. Frontier Flight 1046, turn left heading 210.
Turn left heading 210, Frontier Flight 1046.
That was way too close, oh my gosh. Piedmont 4881, taxi to terminal via hotel, go.
Taxi to terminal via hotel, Piedmont 4881.
Piedmont 4831, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Piedmont 4831.
American 735, taxi to terminal via Sierra Yankee.
Taxi to terminal via Sierra Yankee, American 735.
Philadelphia Tower, Southwest 300, requesting push and start.
Southwest 300, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. Southwest 300.
Frontier Flight 1046, contact departure.
Say again.
Frontier Flight 1046, contact departure.
Roger, good day.
Brickyard 4715, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Philadelphia Tower, Air Wisconsin 4266 with you, runway 27 left. Runway 27 right, line up and Brickyard 4715.
Brickyard 4715, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Runway 27 right, line up and wait, Brickyard 4715.
He said line up and, but that's not a thing, so always have to be clear in what you're saying, because it could cause something really, really,
Philadelphia
really
Tower,
bad if...
Philadelphia Tower, Air Wisconsin 4097,
yeah,
requesting
he,
push and start.
Maybe he thought it meant line up
Philadelphia
and take
ground,
off, but that's
Southwest
not what it meant.
Southwest 300, ready to taxi.
Could have ended up being something really bad. Southwest 300, runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel, Southwest 300.
Piedmont 4798, runway 17 cleared for takeoff.
Runway 17 cleared for takeoff, Piedmont 4798.
Yeah, I'm actually not sure if that's safe or even legal, departing them on 1-7 when there's a guy on final for 2-7 left. That might not be safe. I don't know, we'll just find out. If they get too close, then I'll tell one of them to stop or something like that.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4877 with you, runway 27 left.
American 2111, runway 27 left, clear to land number 2, hello again.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, American 2111.
Air Wisconsin 4266, runway 27 left, clear to land number 3.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Air Wisconsin 4266.
Piedmont 4798, hold position. Stop your takeoff.
Hold position, Piedmont 4798.
Yeah, no, I'm not good with him taking off when it's... No, stop! What are you doing? Piedmont 4818, go around, I say again, go around.
Go around, Piedmont 4818.
Piedmont 4818, turn left immediately, heading 170.
Negative. Piedmont 4818.
Why? Piedmont 4818, turn left, heading 170 immediately.
Turn left, heading 170, Piedmont 4818.
Oh my gosh, things are going badly. This guy refuses to stop his takeoff. And then... Oh my gosh, and then I send this guy around. This is not
Philadelphia
going
Tower,
well.
American 7907 requesting push and start.
Piedmont 4798, turn right heading 270.
Turn right heading 270, Piedmont 4798.
Oh dear, this
Philadelphia
is
Tower,
not going well
American 1911 with you, runway 27 left.
Piedmont 4818, turn left heading 150.
Turn left heading 150, Piedmont 4818.
Oh dear. Hopefully they separate enough that it won't cause a problem or something, but that is scary. Like, I told him to stop too, and then he just kept going. Southwest 300, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Southwest 300.
Brickyard 4715, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, Brickyard 4715.
Southwest 3302, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Runway 27 right, line up and wait, Southwest 3302.
Piedmont 4818, contact departure, sorry.
Roger, good day.
Piedmont 4798, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Air Wisconsin 4097, pushback approved, expect runway 17.
Ground, 17, pushback approved. Air Wisconsin 4097.
Actually, you know what? After what just happened, I don't think I'm gonna
Philadelphia Tower,
on
UPS 2931 with you, runway 27 left.
Or even arrive them on 17. I'm turning off arrivals for 17 and then only bringing them in on 9, or not 9. 27 left, and then I will do departures now on 27 right and 35, so no more on 17. Brickyard 4715, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Southwest 3302, runway 27 right, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, Southwest 3302.
American 751, taxi to terminal via Sierra Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Sierra Yankee Juliet, American 751. Philadelphia ground, Air Wisconsin 4097, ready to taxi.
Air Wisconsin 4097, runway 35, taxi via Juliet Hotel Echo.
Runway 35, taxi via Juliet Hotel Echo, Air Wisconsin 4097.
Okay. Q300's parking down there, so the taxiway should be clear for our Air Wisconsin that's going to be going up. Southwest 300, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Runway 27 right, line up and wait, Southwest 300. Philadelphia Tower, American 608 requesting push and start.
American 2079er, Pushback approved. Expect runway 27 right.
Philadelphia Tower, Frontier Flight 1046 with you, runway 27 left.
Frontier Flight 1046, runway 27 left, clear to land number 4.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. American 2079er.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Frontier Flight 1046.
Piedmont 4877, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 1.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Piedmont 4877.
American 2111, follow company.
Follow company, American 2111.
Southwest 3302, contact, departure, good day.
Roger, good day. Philadelphia ground, American 2079 are ready to taxi.
Okay, where are you going? American 2079er, runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel, American 2079er.
American 797, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. American 7907.
Air Wisconsin 4266, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Air Wisconsin 4266.
I don't know what this
Philadelphia
American's
Tower,
doing, but
American 2097 with you, runway 27 left.
I told him to follow his company, which would be the American, who's now way up here, because he didn't follow the company, and so now I'm going to have to just tell him what it is. American 2111, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, American 2111. Philadelphia ground, American 7907 ready to taxi. Philadelphia Tower, Frontier Flight 1589 are requesting push and start.
What is going on with him? He's an arrival, but it wants to go back to the runway. That doesn't make any sense at all. Like, what is this? I'm just trying to figure it out right now. Like, he is an arrival, but it wants to go back to the runway? Oh, now it doesn't. Now it wants to go to the terminal. Alright, well, whatever. Just a little strange. American 1911, go around immediately. Go around.
Go around, American 1911.
Oh my gosh, not another one of these. I'm not doing that again. That's why you have to watch it really closely. Piedmont 4877, taxi to terminal via Uniform Papa Yankee Juliet.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4818 with you, runway 27 left.
Taxi to terminal via Uniform Papa Yankee Juliet, Piedmont 4877.
Oh my gosh, that scared me half to death. American, wait a second, I have to type in here, go around. American 1911, contact departure, sorry.
Roger, good day.
That was terrifying. Again. There is something with me and this airport that I just cannot seem to do well. Air Wisconsin 4097, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Air Wisconsin 4097.
American 7907, runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel, American 7907.
Okay. American 2079er, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, American 2079er.
Now, is the runway clear this time? Yes, it is, but he's not clear to land. UPS 2931, runway 27 left, clear to land.
Runway 27 left, clear to land, UPS 2931.
That's probably
Philadelphia
the latest
Tower,
landing
American
clearance
203 with you, runway 27 left.
That I've ever given to a plane. Like, he was, like, on very short final, and I told him clear to land. That is, like, that, those are skills. Frontier Flight 1046, runway, I already cleared you to land, never mind. American 2097, runway 27 left, cleared to land number 2.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, American 2097.
Piedmont 4818, runway 27 left clear to land number 3.
Runway 27 left cleared to land Piedmont 4818.
American 203, runway 27 left cleared to land number 4.
Runway 27 left cleared to land American 203.
American 2079er, continue taxi.
Continue taxi American 2079er.
Southwest 300, runway 27 right cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27 right cleared for takeoff Southwest 300.
UPS 2931, taxi to terminal via Papa Uniform.
Taxi to terminal via Papa Uniform, UPS 2931.
Okay, well that's not really efficient of him. He is trying to go down to the south cargo apron, obviously, because he's a UPS. And instead he turns northbound on the taxiway when he could have just gone left, southbound. Oh wow, this is kind of neat watching the parallels go on here. Got him landing and him taking off. That's pretty cool. Frontier flight 1046, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, Frontier flight 1046.
Air Wisconsin 4097, runway 35, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 35 cleared for takeoff, Air Wisconsin 4097.
American 2097, disregard. Southwest 300, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
This can get hazardous. We have American 2097 and American 2079er. Very similar call signs can cause confusion, which can be catastrophic. Trust me.
Philadelphia Tower, Delta 195 with you, runway 27 left.
American 608, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. American 608.
Frontier flight 1046, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, Frontier flight 1046.
Frontier flight 1589, pushback approved, expect runway 27 right.
Ground, 27 right, pushback approved. Frontier flight 1589.
American 2079, runway 27 right, line up and wait.
Runway 27 right, line up and wait, American 2079er.
American 2097, take next available exit on right.
Take next available exit on right, American 2097. Philadelphia ground, American 608 ready to taxi.
American 608, runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Kilo Hotel, American 608.
I will be watching this American pretty close because the Piedmont is closing in on his taxi lane pretty quickly and I don't want them to collide. So I am watching that. If the camera would stop moving.
Philadelphia
around.
Ground, Frontier flight 1589 are ready to taxi.
So here comes that guy. And I'm just watching.
Philadelphia that. Tower, American 648 with you, runway 27 left.
Piedmont 4877, hold your position.
Hold position, Piedmont 4877.
Air Wisconsin 4097, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
American 2079er, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, American 2079er.
I can see another almost disaster in the making here with the Piedmont 4818. That's a Dash 8100. Who's being followed here by a 757. So this is the exact same thing's going to happen again. So I'm going to be ready for it this time. American 203, go around. I say again, go around.
Go around, American 203.
And that's how it's going to be again. This is like, what, third time this has almost happened again? Unreal. American 2097, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet, American 2097.
Okay, Piedmont 4877, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Piedmont 4877.
Frontier flight 1589, runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel.
Runway 27 right, taxi via Juliet Hotel, Frontier flight 1589.
Philadelphia
Tower.
American 1911 with you, runway 27 left.
American 2079er, turn right heading 330.
Turn right heading 330, American 2079er.
American 203, turn left heading 210.
Turn left heading 210, American 203.
American 797, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, American 797.
Oh no, don't do that. No. Are you stupid?
Don't be stupid.
Why would you do that when you see there's a plane parked there? Oh my god. American 2079er, contact departure to date.
Roger, good day.
American 203, contact departure.
Roger, good day.
And you need to get deleted now because you're not very smart. UPS 2931, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, UPS 2931.
American 608, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, American 608. Philadelphia Tower, Delta 1895 with you, runway 27 left.
Delta 1905, runway 27 left, clear to land, you're number 1.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Delta 1905.
American 648, runway 27 left, clear to land, number 2.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, American 648.
American 608, continue taxi.
Philadelphia Tower, Piedmont 4874, requesting push and start.
Piedmont 4874, pushback approved, expect runway 35.
Continue taxi, American 608. Ground, 35, pushback approved. Piedmont 4874.
American 1911, enter final runway 27 right.
Enter final runway 27 right, American 1911.
I'm just doing that because I don't want another thing to happen with the planes landing on top of each other. So, I'm just going to go ahead and tell them to switch over to the other runway. Delta 1895, runway 27 left, clear to land, number 3.
Runway 27 left, clear to land, Delta 1895.
Frontier Flight 1589, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Frontier Flight 1589er.
American 797, runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27 right, cleared for takeoff, American 797.
Delta 1905, take next available exit on right.
Philadelphia Ground, Piedmont 4874, ready to taxi.
Piedmont 4874, runway 35, taxi via Echo.
Take next available exit on right, Delta 1905.
Runway 35, taxi via Echo, Piedmont 4874.
Okay.
Philadelphia Tower, Lindbergh 6244 with you, runway 27 left.
American 1911, runway 27 right, cleared to land, traffic ahead of you.
Runway 27 right, cleared to land, American 1911.
Lindbergh 6244, runway 27 left, cleared to land, you are number 3.
Runway 27 left, cleared to land, Lindbergh 6244.
Delta 195, taxi to terminal via Yankee Juliet.
Taxi to terminal, Delta 195.
Okay. This American needs to get out of here pretty quickly, because we have the other American on final. Not short finally, but getting it, so he's going to go fast. Yeah, we're doing pretty well considering we've had quite a few close calls today. I think once this guy takes off, actually, we will end the episode so that it doesn't go terribly wrong.
Philadelphia Tower, American 723 with you, runway 27 left.
You can watch these guys do parallel operations. There goes one landing, other one taking off on the other runway. They're always neat to see, especially when the runways are this close together. If you go to San Francisco, they come in so close together, it's amazing. American 797, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
And you can contact departure as well. Thank you for watching Flight ATC, and have a nice flight.
The flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like